Fighting is meaningless. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. The sanctuary is but a vision! Break!
It's time.
And death. Reveal the sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
It's time.
Here! You can't run!
This ends here. Fighting is meaningless.
Told you I could fight.
Hope you're prepared. No interest in combat.
Let's make it quick. Rules are made to be broken. Time for the main event.
In the name of Landau, the will forged in ice never falters! Hope you're prepared. Is that all?
This is our chance. This song's for you.
Turn it up! Choose your strike.
This ends here. In the name of Landau, a will forged in ice never falters!
Time for the main event.
Turn it up! When they keep quiet.
To be broken.
Hope you're prepared.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it or rock with it. This is our chance.
Yeah. Pretty good crap. Let's rock. Let's go. Time for the main event. Turn it up.
When they keep quiet.
Keep up!
name of Landau, the will forged in ice never falters!
Wait for the tap.
This is our chance.
For the main event.
Let's rock!
Choose me, strike!
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it, or rock with it!
This is our chance.
Is that all?
Wait for the dice.
This ends here.
This is our chance.
Turn it up!
Come on. Choose.
Thank you.
Move carefully. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. The sanctuary is but a vision!
What? Try that again!
I'm on guard.
This ends here. The name of Landau, a will forged in ice, never falters! Fighting is meaningless. This ends here. Fighting is meaningless. The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. The sanctuary. But a vision!
Quick! I'm on guard!
Reveal the sanctuary is but a vision!
Quick!
My turn!
Thank you.
forged in ice, never falters!
Fighting is meaningless.
Try that again!
Lance at the ready.
Truth of life and death. Reveal
the sanctuary. It's but a vision.
Break!
Noise.
Time for the main event.
Here!
This ends here.
Try that again! Keep running!
Pretty good crowd today.
It's time.
You!
Hope you're prepared.
Try that again.
This song's for you.
Let's rock.
This ends here.
You can't run!
Pretty good crowd. for you. Keep up!
It's time.
Pretty good crowd today.
Let's rock!
Lance at the ready.
I'm with you. In the name of Landau, a will forged in ice never falters! Seize the initiative. I'm with you.
Will of preservation.
Here to crash the party?
name of Landau. A will forged in ice. Never falters!
Lance at the ready.
I'm with you.
Will of preservation.
Song's for you. Turn it up.
It's time.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it.
Time for the main event.
Keep up!
It's time.
Pretty good crowd today. Keep up!
It's time.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it, or rock with it!
My turn! Here!
This ends here.
For you.
Let's rock.
Lance of the ready.
Try that again.
This ends here. I'm with you.
You can't run!
In the name of Landau, the will. Forged in ice, never falters!
Gotta try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move!
Time for the main event.
Keep up!
It's time.
Ha!
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it, or rock with it!
I'm on guard!
My turn!
This ends here!
Pretty good crowd today.
Lance ablaze! Lance forward!
It's time.
Try that again! You can't run!
Hope you're prepared! In the name of Landau, a will forged in ice never falters!
Tough luck running to me!
Keep up!
It's time.
Seize the initiative. Is that all?
Try that again!
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it, or rock with it!
Lance of the ready.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move!
Lance ablaze!
This ends here.
It's time for the main event.
Tough luck running into me! You can't run!
Lance ablaze! At the ready.
Hmm. sometimes. Watch this awesome move!
On my mark! Now step back!
Hope you're prepared!
Pretty good crowd today.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it, or rock with it!
I'm on guard.
Here! You can't run! Try that again!
Lance ablaze! Lance forward!
This ends here. In the name of Landau, a will forged in ice never falters!
My turn! You! Let's rock!
Stay close! Here stands the Silvermane Guard!
I'm with you.
Will of preservation.
Thank you.
We need a strategy.
Will of preservation!
I'm with you.
A walk in the park. Turn it up.
This ends here. In the name of preservation.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it, or rock with it!
Seize the initiative! Hope you're prepared! Time to finish it and heal!
You can't hide!
Lance ablaze! Lance power!
Pretty good crowd today.
Turn it up!
It's time.
Hope you're prepared. This ends here!
You can't hide!
Yourself?
You can fight it, or rock with it!
This ends here. Forged in ice. Never falters! This ends here! time to finish this!
Try that again! Keep up!
In the name of Conservation!
Lance ablaze! Lance forward!
Not a step closer! Hope you're prepared.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it or rock with it.
This ends here.
Try that again.
Time to finish this.
You can't hide. Watch this awesome move!
In the name of Conservation!
Try that again!
In the name of Landau's will, forged in ice, never falters! Not a step closer!
You can't run!
This ends here!
I'm on guard! Blaze! Lance! Forward!
Tough luck running into me! You!
Stick focused! This ends here!
Try that again!
On my command! In the name of Landau! Will forged in ice never falters. Time to finish
it.
Heal.
You can't run. Try that again. Gotta try hard some. Watch this awesome move.
Pretty good crowd today.
Let's rock.
Lance at the ready.
Ready to lose yourself? You can fight it. Or rock with it!
I'm on guard.
We stand together in the name of Conservation!
Wait! Try that again!
This song's for you.
Lance at the ready.
Lance ablaze! Lance forward!
My turn!
In the name of Landau, the will forged in ice never falters! Is that all?
Try that again! Gotta try hard some. Watch this awesome move!
Time for the main event.
Keep up!
Step closer!
You can't hide!
Never!
best is yet to come.
Getting late. Where to now? Getting late. Where to now?
Here we are. I feel sleepy already. Oh, what? But we've done a whole day's work. What's the sun playing at? It felt like we spent the whole day in the Palace of Astrum. Jokes aside, did you see Madame Yukong frown at us? I thought her guards were about to jump out of nowhere and throw us in jail. I'd rather deal with monsters than these big shots. Don't worry. My lips are sealed. But as her subordinate, I have to say that it's Madame Yukong's duty to keep her guard up. The Lo Fu is facing a crisis, and as head of the Skyfaring Commission, she is responsible for the security of this. She's actually a very reasonable old girl in private. They say that many years ago, Madame Yukong was an ace pilot in the Cloud Knights. She was a work hard, play harder type, known for her hot temper and incredible skill. Eventually, she became the head of the entire commission, which required her to learn patience and adopt a meticulous approach to her work. In any case, Madame Yukong instructed me to reserve the best rooms at the inn and have all your expenses covered. She wants to extend the full courtesy of the Xianzhou so that all of you enjoy your stay to the fullest. She specifically mentioned that if you wish to buy anything at the inn, be it food or otherwise, just let the innkeeper know. The commission will cover the cost. You go back yourself. Seeing as our hosts are so thoughtful, I guess we should help ourselves. Right, Mr. Yang?
We should focus on our objective first. Seeing as Hellmaster Yukong was extremely reluctant to get us involved, am I right to speculate that the Skyfaring Commission has some leads on the whereabouts of Kafka?
Exactly right. The suspect is, but as cunning as she is, the Divination Commission has managed to find something.
Here are the coordinates. It's up to you how to proceed. Our destinations may differ, but the orbits of the stars will eventually converge. See you later.
Don't let her words distract you. That's the sound of a device.
Which means what exactly? This is a starship. There are all kinds of devices making weird noises.
Miss March, to the untrained ear, these noises may sound the same, but for the craftsmen of the Artisanship Commission, every machine has a different pitch and melody. The general sent for craftsmen, and they concluded that the sound came from the shipyard facilities in Stargazer Nevalia. Now, get some rest and prepare yourselves for the operation ahead. I look forward to seeing you in action.
Let's take advantage of the rest. It won't be easy to track down Kafka the Stellaron Hunter.
Oh, let's let the Express know how we're doing. More importantly, let's see how Don Hung's doing. Ask him what he's up to. Then tell him we're having loads of fun.
You've been standing here for half an hour. It's rare to see you like this. Are you worried about those two? Welt is with them. They should be fine.
Himiko, did you keep a copy of the Stellarvon Hunter's transmission? Can I have a look?
Sure.
Not to mention, 45 system hours ago, a Stellarvon burst occurred on the Lafu. An unexpected calamity. Don't you think?
What exactly are you Stellarvon Hunters trying to do? The Cienjo Alliance aren't us. They won't give you time to explain. Once you draw the attention of the hunt, you become their prey. The Alliance will hunt you to the end of the universe.
Stop speaking in riddles, Kafka. It's simple. That Stellarvon has...
Stop!
Do you know him?
The Cienjo is in danger. This man, he... If he's on the ship, then Welt, March, and her... Everyone is in grave danger. But...
Is he connected to that past you want to escape?
I can't leave them down there. It's just... I'm afraid my burden has finally...
Is there anyone who doesn't carry around a past burden? She may not remember it, but even a girl as carefree as March has hers. We tread on a path that is hidden from us. The things we see and the trails we blaze all become our baggage. They weigh us down, but they also give us strength to continue the journey. Try not to dwell on it, Don Hung. The Express spends 7 standard days at each stop. It's Pom Pom and I are more than capable of looking after the Express. If there's something you've got to do, do it now. Better than regretting it further down the line. And you'll come back and travel with us once this is all over, right?
Can't send the message out. The network is down, but some functions still work. Virtually nothing has changed since I left. Apart from dark. Too late to repent. Virtually nothing has changed since I left. Apart from darkness, this place is all that I remember of the Lafu.
Stay where you are! I can handle this. Emergencies should be dealt with by professionals!
Fighting is meaningless. The truth of life and death through the sanctuary is but a vision!
one strong, all right?
The truth of life and death with the sanctuary is but a vision!
Let's go!
With you two risking your lives for me, could I really stay where I am?
Move carefully. The truth of life and death from the sanctuary is but a vision.
Let me through.
The dead return!
No more playing nice!
Of the Cloud Knights. I was just transferred here from the Yao Qing. I did tell you to let me handle it. I don't have options.
Forgive me, miss, but you were too busy being hit yourself. It's a good thing I joined the fray.
I was protecting you, more like. It's a Cloud Knight's job to protect others. And this area is under martial law. I'm escorting all civilians. That was some impressive Cloud Knight spearmanship. Which unit are you from? You're a civilian, then.
Miss Sushang, what exactly has transpired here? In all my trade visits, I've never seen Starskiff Haven in such a state.
I can't comment on that. I was just ordered to rescue the civilians. Actually, I have no idea either. Anyway, you two just need to come with me. You're pretty quiet. What's your name? I've got forms to fill out. Can't put your name down as blank.
My name is Dan Hung. I'm a traveler. I'm on my way to meet up with my friends. I appreciate the help, but I can leave the port on my own.
No can do, mister. It's way too late. You won't find anyone at Starskiff Haven. If your friends made it out, then they'll already be in the safe zone. No need to worry. You'll see them when we get there.
Aren't you going to take my name too, miss?
You already said it when we were busy fighting. Locha, is that right? I remember it. Let's go. Stay close, you two. Cloud Knight Sushang will get... Oh, one more thing. I need you to write your names down later. I don't know too many characters. I might make a mistake.
Message not sent.
Long-range communication.
Doesn't seem like it.
In that case, it looks like someone wants to make things difficult for us.
When it first opened, the Petrichor Inn had another name.
You've arrived. I like your sense of humor, benefactors. Of Stargazer Nivalia is governed by the Artisanship Commission, just like at Cloudford. Stargazer Nivalia's meridian pin has malfunctioned. With monsters wreaking havoc and the knights scattered, Stargazer Nivalia has...
So we've got a bunch of monsters to deal with. An IPC most wanted Stellaron Hunter to catch, and... That's the trail.
I wouldn't say you're entirely on your own. When you're ready. Shall we, my benefactors? Now, what's a hunt without a hound? Kafka is still at large, and the Skyfaring Commission wants this problem to go away. I made a few calls and managed to procure this from the Artisanship Commission. Aw, he's so...
I mean, what can he do exactly? Are we gonna set him loose on Kafka?
Yes and no. This is Deeting, a bionic dog developed by the Artisanship Commission. He has all the five senses of the Foxian race and takes them to another level, be it tracks or scent, as long as all we need to do is... But before we get started, let's tell Deeting to follow...
To follow these sparkly traces to find Miss... The traces? Got it. That's just... The
using the inv...
Or we... have left us these clues, right?
Deeting should be able to pick up her traces.
You found me!
If you pick up traces...
Who'd have thought that Stargazer Nevalia might become so quiet? Long were the nights when the clangor of hammers rose to meet the stars. People used to write poems about the shipwrights here.
Lafu relies on the... You don't seem to worry too much about the Sien.
I wouldn't say that. A good businesswoman doesn't wear her heart on her sleeve. Besides, the Alliance has weathered plenty of challenges. We can handle this situation. Just to warn you, if we do run into Kafka, you'll have to do the fighting, benefactors. I'd love to help, but there's very little I can do except cheer you on from the sidelines. Not a lot of people out there could have fought the Mara Struck like you did. I'm only a civil servant. We Foxians don't live as long as the Sanjo locals. Besides, the Madam Helmmaster simply asked me to assist you in navigating around Starskiff. I was never much of a fighter, and I'm not one for risking my life either. Getting Deeting into your hands is already beyond the realm of my job description.
I'll definitely be putting in a few words next time we meet Yukong.
Understood. We won't put you out of your comfort zone, Miss Tingyun. When we run into Kafka, we'll do the fighting. And the capturing, for that matter. Thank you for showing us the way.
Before Deeting can start tracking, you'll have to feed him some leads. If Kafka is hiding in Stargazer Nevalia, she'll have left behind traces.
Let's spread out and look for them. Leave no stone unturned.